Yeah, I ain't gonna lie. Being in Israel is tough, though. Tough as hell, man. You know, a lot of gotta be so quiet. These things not being able to swim is kind of funny. Swim in high frequency sound. High pitch frequency sounds. So far it's cool though. I haven't played a game like this. Like I didn't get to play Alien Isolation. I low-key watched a bunch of people play it though. I think that's what it is, Alien Isolation. The game is just like this, where you gotta like sneak around, not get caught by the alien, do certain tasks to further escape from the ship. Thumbnail. Can she? Oh, I was about to say. I don't know why I thought I had to make a jump. I was like, can she make this jump? I ain't gonna lie, bro. You can't even breathe. Like, I don't even think you can breathe in front of them. Cause that's still like too much sound. I think. I gotta go and see. Cause I seen the current one. I think I didn't see the one in the middle. Like I seen Calm Players 1. I didn't see Quiet Place 2, but I seen the third one. Quiet Place Day 1. Area sandbag and I don't understand, like if I'm trying to go back. Good news there are a couple of sand. So wait, so I can pour sand in front of me? That's straining, that puts a strain on it too, god damn. Thank you. thinking like where I gotta go. It said I needed like a plank or a piece of wood. Thank you.
Thank you.
Yeah. Well, they can't get me from under here? Thank the Lord. Oh, man. All right. Let's get it. We're trying to stay Kyla Card and trying to get through this quick. Get it? Hurry up. Come on, get up. They for real trying to hold me. They said they can try to lock in on me. Like, super lock in on me. Come on. For I'm crouched. Get the fuck out of here, bro. Oh my gosh. That's how I got hold because he was trying to get to a spot. Crazy work. Crazy work. She was smooth with that slide, I ain't gonna lie to you. I can't believe they just told me to run like that. That was nuts.
Don't go! I can't go any faster!
What are those?
Alright, this multi or nah? Nah, bro, it ain't co-op. Nah, it ain't got no co-op, bro. It needed though, bro. It needed, bro. It needed. Oh my god, all these single player games need it, bro. You ever played, what's it called? Alien Isolation? I think it's called Alien Isolation? Kind of like that. I ain't never played that one, though. So that's the first time you're playing, like, a game where you got, like, a hide-and-seek type of deal.
The hospital must be a madhouse. There's Ken.
He hasn't called back. We'll be there soon.
And I should have gone with him.
They're getting on us! What do we do?
The only thing we can... Alex here.
Don't give her a gun.
You can't shoot.
What you been out to, bro? I ain't heard from you in a minute.
Okay, simple. Right. Point, shoot, then reload. Like this.
Reload. Yeah, I need more. Yeah, there we go. Come on, no.
Out of the way.
They're coming.
Oh yeah, this fight. Bitch. This the wife. The wife can shoot. Alright. You can't kill the creature, but you can shoot their claws to make them fall. Keep an eye and ammo.
Let's hope that was the last one.
Oh, Christ!
Okay, so chilling. Alright, as long as you're doing good, bro. Nothing wrong with that. I just ain't heard one.
I'm trying!
Did you delete your, Instagram? So I ain't gotta shoot each claw.
Focus, Alex. They're coming.
Or do I?
Damn! Quick! They're coming! Mom, left!
The hell, Laura? I don't need you trying to kill us, too!
The hell out of me. I ain't gonna lie on here, bro. The sensitivity for sound, bro. They do not play games. I've been switching from no sound to sound. They do not play games, bro. I am playing on a hard difficulty, but still, bro. Like, my house made, like, somebody had, like, rushing water going through the house. Nigga, my house sold. Shit. Now you can hear the pipes and shit in the house sold. I said, what the hell? Running. Where are you gonna be?
Watch out, Alex. To your right.
Quick! They're coming!
Gun jamming? It's crazy.
Mom! Left!
Hell, Laura! We don't need you to try to kill us, too!
I can't move around the van. I gotta just shoot from where I stand.
Oh, look up!
It makes this shit a good shot, nice, though. She was shooting her family.
Laura, tell me Alex is with you.
Dad!
Oh, thank Christ.
How's the hospital?
God, it's such a shit.
Look out, look out!
Jesus! What happened? Alex?
Oh, wait. Oh, this ain't... Who is this man? Is this the black girl? Is this us? I thought we went as the white girl. Because she can shoot. The wife can shoot. She like a professional shooter type shit. She got multiple awards and trophies.
There to your left.
We got ammo for days. Damn, they must have got nervous that we was pointing the gun.
Shoot out, it's the roof!
Mom, left!
She's swerving. Oh, nigga. She was doing good. She was dipping in and out of them lanes, going left to right. Oh, man, she sold us. And she had nerve talk shit. She sold us. Stay still. Just stay still. Yeah, just stay still. Stay still. You shoot that gun, nigga, we all dead. The wife is a son of a bitch. She blamed us, nigga. That fucking, when he screamed, they was about to get God. She blamed us for that. I didn't know that. That's what she was like, oh, my husband, because of you. I'm like, what did she do for her to be blaming her husband's death? Is it our fault? Nigga, that nigga woke up screaming. And if we didn't shoot, he would have got y'all. And then he jumped in front of us because he, you know, I mean, he the man. He was trying to save her life too. It makes sense. You can't blame us for him. Your son got kind of hold himself. How we ain't got no battery? Nigga, I've been having full charge this whole time.